Hello guys, hi, this is Sakila from Dinaj Beauty. How are you all doing? Right, hope you've all been well. Right, today we're here to just show you our Christmas soap. Christmas is on the way. I am excited because I get to make some exciting and beautiful soap. So this year we're going to do a campaign handset. So it'll be all of a set. For the hands, not gonna say what's in there yet, but you might have one of these soaps in there. So these ones, you have one of these in it, and then other more stuff. I'm not gonna say it, it'll be a surprise because I'm gonna do another video when I'm actually doing the packaging, the Christmas gift, the handset, so you get to see that. But definitely gonna have one of these soaps in it. That Christmas soap that will be in our handset. On either side, it's a beautiful soap. I love this soap. It's not so amazing. These soaps scented with Christmas spirit, fragrance, it smells amazing. So definitely we're gonna have one of these in there. And then we've got our bath. So this is our bath, Christmas bath soap. This will be on the website somewhere second week of November. So if you want to buy any of these for friends and families or for yourself, anytime from second week of November, I will look on the website at dinajbeauty.co.uk. I'm also going to leave our website in the description box. Just go there and check it out. We still got some other soaps, our regular ones out there, our strawberry vanilla, our goat milk and oatmeal, we're still there, lavender, we've got citrus fresh, tangerine, orange, and lime, we've got quite a lot, think about 9 cents, the regular ones, and still have them on the website. So yeah, this Christmas, definitely these soaps look so so good. So beautiful design. And Christmas spirit fragrance with a hint of raspberry. So yeah, second week of November, check out on the website, it'll be there. And I'm going to do a video later on just picking the Christmas gift set, the handset, and we're going to have one of these. So yeah, just to show you my love. I'm so excited and I love the way this turned out. Sorry I couldn't do a video when making it. It was such a rush and I was alone here not thinking about making a video me as well. So sorry about that, but I thought I'd do a quick video with showing you how they look like, and they just fabulous. They look good, they smell good, and it will do your skin a lot of good. So yeah, Dinaj Beauty, there we are. We'll talk a little bit more in my next video on what to expect from Dinaj Beauty next year. So after the holidays, 2019, what to expect in the, the few months to start with. But we're not going to discuss that, so that will be my next video. So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you're new and you don't know what Dinaj Beauty does, so we are a skincare cosmetic business, and what we do is we do handmade natural skincare range for dry sensitive skin, children, anybody with dry sensitive skin. This will work for you. We've got loads of as some of you may know, I started because my son got dry skin and had eczema issues. So just after everything with the doctor and then I went into natural, so when making my own skincare for him, that actually worked. So that's how we got started. So if you are new, you get to know what kind of skin is. So yeah, please subscribe to my channel and press on the bell sign so that whenever I have any new videos, you'll be the first to be notified. And if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. And thank you so much for watching. Dinaj Beauty, this is Sakila, and stay safe. I'll see you next time. Thank you. Bye.